All right, so first question. Money Mayweather or Conor McGregor?
All right, man, the question everybody's asking.
Money Mayweather or Conor McGregor?
I got Mayweather all day. Conor can't hang with him. He's a goat.
McGregor, baby.
Money Mayweather.
Money Mayweather.
Money Mayweather, he's a boxer, so I'm hoping that he's not going to get beat at his own game.
I can't wait to see him smash Mayweather's head into the canvas.
Now, if you want to put them in a UFC, all right, Conor, go ahead. You do you.
I would like to see McGregor win, but I know better than that, and I know Mayweather is going to just outbox the dude, you know.
But Money Mayweather, I think he got it. I really do.
Who you got, Money Mayweather or Conor McGregor?
Why, I don't know why you asked me that.
This one's coming up, I think, August 26th.
What do you got coming up here with Money Mayweather and Conor McGregor?
Money Mayweather, hands down.
Pretty Boy Floyd, all day.
It's easy. Money team.
McGregor's at a huge disadvantage, and he's just trying to sell tickets.
I'd like to say Conor on that, but we'll see what happens.
Floyd, Money Mayweather.
Money Mayweather or Conor McGregor?
The whole thing's kind of stupid, honestly, but I'll probably watch anyway.
I'm going to go with Money Mayweather. It's Money team.
For sure. He a boxer. He knows what he's doing.
It's 49-0. Ready to be 50-0.
I'd say Mayweather, but McGregor still has a shot.
Mayweather's going to knock him out.
Conor McGregor, he's licensed to kill.
I think Mayweather's going to destroy Conor McGregor because it's a boxing match.
That'll be an interesting fight, though.